Merci l'océan de se retrouver devant autant de monde. Merci beaucoup, vous avez du très bon fromage ici. Vous savez, vous connaissez le groupe qui joue après nous? Cool, bon ça va, il y a des gens qui sont venus pour vous, Raph. J'espère que ça t'aidera à te mettre un peu de pression. Bon voilà, il nous en reste deux. Merci hein, d'être là, c'est quand même cool.
If he just told you I'd buy you a beer if you clapped, he was lying. The song's about how Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton and all those motherfuckers are all just symptoms of the same disease, and how we're all fucking dying of capitalism, especially in the US, where they have fucking corn syrup tube shoved up all of our asses. We've been lucky enough to come over here a few times, and I've always been really inspired by the anti-capitalist, anti-fa kids, and I always wanted something like that in the US, and now we have it, because we have to. And that's scary as fuck. it's always been really inspiring to see how the left actually fights back here. So we're gonna try to take some of that back home with us. That might be the only reason that we actually go home. So thank y'all for being here. Solidarity, we got a couple left. Yeah! Hours wagered on another pond week. We know the sleight of hand, so why do we still expect blind luck with a pickpocket's touch to heal? But every rigged game won leaves somebody who's beaten, made to understand the rules, made aware they've been cheated, made freshly determined there's some things you can't just steal. It's called The World to Win. It's not too late to beat those motherfuckers.
Yeah.